Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector.
Last year, when the tension at LSE between India and China was at its peak, the Modi government has quietly approved induction and deployment of 700 km range surface-to-surface supersonic Shaurya strategic missile. The Shaurya missile is the land version of submarine-launched BA-05 missile, also called Sagarika or K-15 SLBM. The missile was tested for last time on 3rd October 2020. At the same time, DRDO is also making rapid progress in the development of 5,000 km version of submarine-launched ballistic missile SLBM. With a range equivalent to Agni 5 land ballistic missile, the K-5 will be deployed on Arihant class of nuclear submarines, regarding which we will be discussing in today's video. So let's get started. As per some recent update, DRDO is gearing up for the maiden trial of K-5 SLBM. However, due to secrecy of the project, we cannot predict the testing date and readiness of DRDO. As per some unconfirmed sources, DRDO is now ready with the missile and was waiting for government's clearance for testing the missile, and as soon as the approval comes, we will see the first test of K-5 SLBM. Now talking about K-5 SLBM, it is a submarine-launched ballistic missile capable of carrying warhead up to 2 ton. The missile consists of 3 separate stages and uses solid rocket propellant. It will be India's second multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicle MIRV, capable of hitting multiple targets or single target with multiple warheads. It is planned to have a range of around 5,000 km. It is being developed to match the range of Agni 5 missile. K-5 SLBM will be equipped on extended version of Arihant class submarine codenamed S-4 and S-4 Star. The K-5 missile will be equipped with countermeasures to avoid radar detection, and it will be the fastest missile in its class, making it an indispensable weapon. The development of missile started in 2015. After completing the development of K-4 missile in January 2020, DRDO shifted its focus towards development of K-5. As of December 2018, preparation for maiden test of the missile were underway. In October 2020, Hindustan Times reported that missile is currently under development and is expected to be tested by 2022. Now DRDO is gearing up for maiden trial of K-5 SLBM. The missile will be tested from submersible pontoon launcher. Pontoon launcher is a submarine-based missile launcher system. Previously, the pontoon launcher were also used for flight trials of K-4 SLBM. A system of 4 such launchers have been installed on Arihant class submarine. This is good news for Indian SSBM submarine as well. Next year, S-4 will enter into the blue water from dry dock, and India can start working on S-4 Star class SSBM.
This was today's update. Please let us know what is your view about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions on any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our channel if you had not done already. We will soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in the defense sector.